Okay, this is just a quick video on how to enter kit unlock codes. So first, you just you can only do this on a computer. So first, you just click P. Then you enter the code. Then once you get the kit, you can view it in your garage under your kit. And there you have it, a new kit.